Eventually, you'll get set up, you know, today, and in just a matter of few days, you'll be leading your respective competitions.
We took a turn on me. I didn't expect to cry. It's been very emotional, but at the same time, it's just really nice. It's actually helped calm my nerves a little bit. It's just nice to see all the support we have, all the love we're getting. We're happy about that.
Sam, where does that chutzpa come from?
Yeah.
The chutzpa. The fighting spirit.
Oh, the chutzpa. I like that. You know, I had a lot of self-doubt growing up as a kid because I wasn't good in academics until one day I really sat down and worked hard and like studied and I got my first A. So it's that feeling again. I worked so hard for this. And I know when I work hard for something and put this much effort, I know I will walk away with something.
Can you please give us a little bit of background in the last few weeks of your training? Because I know, well, in your case, since last July that I've seen you, it was non-stop training. In your case, you post every now and then about your training, and at the same time, there has also been posting some stuff about the training. Can you just give us a preview of how has it been so far? How has it been, rather, so first week, last week?
It's been really great. I'm very lucky that I have very dedicated trainers. They don't let a day go by without reminding me, Sam, we'll see you later tonight, huh? I'm like, okay. You know, so tired or not, I'm just happy that they have that energy, and then it gives me the energy to just keep going, no matter how late it gets. We're going to finish it.
Yeah, because it's really tiring, physically, emotionally, everything. We feel tired. Giving all their time for me to be trained by them. So I'm just very thankful, and I know that I am ready, and I know that I'm ready to go.
Okay, I'm going to step a little bit from the world of pageantry, because October is also it's a bit of Halloween month here, and it's been the end of Halloween. Sam, I know that you have Halloween, you've been celebrating Halloween. Is there anything now that you've been in Cebu that you get surprised about, you know, beliefs when it comes to Halloween and the time of All Saints Day?
Actually, we practiced a lot of this growing up. So in Florida, I was heavily Filipino influenced growing up as a kid, especially by my Lola. And I know all the stories, I know all the beliefs, and it's nice to be able to actually celebrate it, practice it, hear those stories again, being in the
Philippines. I have a funny story about Halloween because when I was still in high school, I think I always prepared like a Halloween party. And then, in my own expense, I was a student back then, and then I'm planning all of it and having a fun costume party. All of my cousins, and up until now with my nephews, I infused that party thingy as part of their letter. So every Halloween they're looking forward to let me know what's the party is gonna be now. So it's a celebration.
Guys, going back to pageant week, have you sought advice from your predecessors regarding your forthcoming competitions?
From Nicole Cordomas, I'm working with her, and she said just be prepared to give it your 150% every day. As soon as you get out the door in the morning, you're fully blended up, legs up, ready to go, with a beautiful smile on your face, and I am ready to do that. Makeup and all.
I think same inside. When Nelda and Collins on some level telling me you have to be prepared, you have to be you. You just do you. And just be prepared in every day. And because in Albania, in Montenegro. We missed Globe. We really wanted a girl who was very respectful, very entertaining, very unique.
What was your message for Nawa? Now? Okay, okay.
No, no, I mean, I'm excited. I really am excited to meet him. My friend, my admin here, actually has met him before. He said he's such a wonderful and kind man. So I think that, you know, of course, media and all those fans and people like to explode like one small incident goes. I'm excited to meet him. I'm excited to meet Coco. They've done nothing wrong to me, so I've got them. Nice. And I have gifts for them too, so I'm excited.
Aside from being beautiful and amazing, so what is one thing that we really didn't know about you?
We really didn't know about me. I love to dance, but I can't dance. So my friends are like, put that away. I'm like, but I love it. Yeah.